Me love to see her when her ear full of curl. Anywhere she go, people love her in the world. She don't worship diamond, she don't worship pearl. Jan Ho, be me virgin girl. Jan Ho, I be me virgin girl. Bawado them, bawado them, them, them. Bawado them, bawado them, them, them. I'm in the no, oh, I'm in the no, oh, oh. Me no, oh, I'm in the no, oh, oh. Giddy billy bang gong, giddy bang gong, giddy men. Giddy billy bang gong, giddy bang gong, giddy men. Bang giddy buckling, giddy men, then giddy men, then, then. Giddy buckling, giddy men, then giddy men, then, then. The two are we a walk and the two are we a talk. She a wear roach and a me a wear clock. We hug up and pass in a sunshade glass. A little after that we gonna Kingston Park. Hey, whole heap of people just a start to laugh. She too short and a me too. Powado them, a wado them, 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 eh. Powado them, a wado them, them, them. Come in on the oh, in on no, oh, oh. I'm in on the oh, I'm in on no, oh, oh. Me say me love a fi me virgin girl. Me say me love a fi me virgin girl. Then oh, me really love her so. Then oh, me really love her so. Real love is see her when she walk and pose. Fancy robes to match her clothes. Then oh, be me virgin.
E ritorniamo on air. Radio Roma Futura, Sounds Good Vibes.
Dagli studios di Gordian's Village.
E Villa Gordiani, Borgo Vero. E qui in Selecta c'era Elton Ellis, Dennis Brown, Barrington Levy, Don Carlos e Ike Mouse, si dice?
Boom! Ike Mouse!
Bomba, bomba.
Awa do them!
Tutta da ballare, tutta da ballare.
Sì, sì, le radici. Per chi ama questa musica, queste sono le radici, da cui non si prescinde.
Le radici.
Di cui ognuno dovrebbe aver cura, delle proprie radici.
Le radici catieni, come dicono, no?
Per sapere dove si va, bisogna sapere da dove si viene.
Però poi vai a dire a chi si sente, chi è napoletano e si sente Gigi D'Alessio. Capito?
Ma guarda che ti dirò, Gigi D'Alessio se lo sentono più...
Ah, sì,
i non napoletani a sto punto. Pure qua a Roma se ne sente gente che...
Porca puttana.
E poi Gigi D'Alessio sarebbe delusso.
È vero.
Perché già comunque sa sonicchia.
Beh,
ma c'è...
Di dire. Sì, a vabbè. Punto delusso è proprio Nino D'Angelo. Gigi D'Alessio non si può sentire, cara.
Sì, ma c'è gente ben peggio di Gigi D'Alessio. Ho sentito in giro.
È sempre
proprio... Qua musica neomelodica napoletana dell'underground che fa parte solo del circuito della Camorra, quelle cose gestite da Camorra, camorristi.
E ricordiamo, non perché è napoletana, perché ci mancherebbe
no,
altro.
No, no, non ci frega niente. È comunque è una realtà che esiste.
Come e... ci stanno, che ne so, tanti artisti romani che è meglio che cambiassero.
No, ma esiste una realtà parallela.
Certo.
Là a Napoli. Come noi facciamo la radio web, lì ci sono radio gestite dalla Camorra, domandano musica loro, come c'è il mercato parallelo, che ne so, dell'abbigliamento, dei prodotti calcistici del Napoli. Cioè, è una bella lotta tra napoletani e cinesi, guarda. Oh.
Vabbè, poi ci stiamo pure noi che siamo romani, che no, no, io e te, però ce ne stanno tanti che, no, sono pesantucci.
Tutto il mondo è paese, dai.
Tutto il mondo è paese, vabbè.
C'è
però...
sempre il buono, il brutto e il cattivo in ogni popolo.
E io direi di mandare la prossima selecta e magari riallaccia dopo questo discorso, perché ci avrei un par di cosette da dire. Su sta moda del razzismo che stanno a inculcare la gente ovviamente... Poraccia, la maggior parte c'ha veramente un grammo di cervello, non è più abituata, manca è colpa loro, a pensare con la capoccia loro.
E gli sta a manna pure bene con grammo.
Sì.
Un grammo mannato bene.
0,9. Vabbè. E vabbè, dai, allora mandiamo prossima selecta, sempre...
Anni 80, questa un po' di anni 80, per le prime... Prime, diciamo, dai, solo tra l'80 e il 90.
E qui andiamo a sparare Bounty Killer,
boom,
Yellow Man, English Miss Linda, yes. Via qua Mirko che ce leggo. English and Miss Linda,
okay,
Shined,
Shine Ahead,
Shine Ahead,
Cutty Melody e Once Again Barrington Levy.
Ah, grande richiesta a Barrington Levy. Eh
sì, sì. Beh, calcolo, Barrington Levy è uno dei primi che negli anni '80 ha cominciato a usare il sintetizzatore, ha dato il via all'ondata di quella dancehall elettronica.
E ha fatto bei pezzi che a distanza veramente dei decenni ancora fanno zompettare gente.
Con quella vocetta un po' stridula.
Eh sì, dai.
Wow!
E dai, va.
Swing!
Tu sei Jimmy, giusto? È casa tua?
Sì, proprio così.
Sono il signor Wolf. Risolvo problemi.
Ah, bene, ne abbiamo uno.
Me l'hanno detto, posso accomodarmi?
Ma sì, la prego. Entri.
I just gotta say, smoke your ganja. It give me a good sense of humor. None of mercy. And keep away from the cancer. None of mercy. I just gotta say, I got my ganja diploma. I went to the ganja college. None of mercy. Increase my wisdom, understanding on my knowledge. None of mercy. Just gotta say, big got a man called Kochi. Ganja, be nobody dodgy. None of mercy. Hey, smoke your keep down some praise. And make we think I'm stuck if I'm braver. Because it was born on King Solomon grave. He was the wisest man in his days. Oh, I'm serious, man, I make no joke. Ganja, me smoke and not coke. I will never drink them rum and me no eat both. I was sailing at this white man boat. I have whistle already on me the tonic. Me have some preserve, brown and make tonic. Crack and the coke, all those things must abolish. Feet a touch one chalice in a Buckingham Palace. Me say, ganja man, me come to congratulate. And with no coke, every now go collaborate. When I'm a demonstrate, I wear them a portrait. Some I illustrate when them a contaminate. The younger youths, them mind for them, they quite calculate. Then them I put me high and do less of work state. Right out, I want to mount fire now gate. Make it while the sunshine, don't be too late. Put things in a life, the killer a penetrate. And can't just message it, what we come to dedicate. Youth, now make your life go to waste.
No joke. Bala bala, la bala bala. Bala bala, la bala bala. Bala bala, la bala bala. Over you and me in love. It's over you and me in love. It's over you and me in love. Why? Cause easy meeting, easy no meeting. Easy meeting, second no meeting. Lord, easy meeting. Easy me thing. Enough man a look you, but you don't want him. And some of them a say me ugly, but me good looking. But easy me thing, easy no me thing. Lad, easy me thing, easy no me thing. And you and me in love. It's only you and me in love. It's only you and me in love. I say she want me, so she love me, so she fear me. I say she tell me, say she need me, she no share me. So gee-wee, the girl say me look sexy. Gee-wee, she say me have a sexy body. Gee-wee, she say she no want me money. Over you and me in love. It's over you and me in love.
Deep and solid with rough and rugged, me coming rough and rugged. for me foundation, deep and solid. Long time I'm on a watch and for a very long time I've waited. Meantime and between time, not look at things I have created. In a daily lyrics laboratory, that's where I experimented. But before the final product come around, it's gotta be tested. Then and only then will I approve and be contented. Why? Because the public is extremely educated. Well, that is one of the reasons why me get sophisticated. Cause some people are picky while some folks are open-minded. And some of them are hard to please and very complicated. But one way or another, everybody should be respected. Cause rough and rugged, we're coming rough and rugged. Feel me foundation, deep and solid. We get rough and rugged, I'm coming rough and rugged. Feel me foundation, deep and solid. Now before I say what I have to say, it's thoroughly contemplated. Any mistake that I should make is immediately corrected. Cause in a DCR business I am totally devoted. Time and energy was invested so that it could be perfected. And by Jah I was anointed, that is why I'm motivated. No man gonna land can stop it cause it must be manifested. Carefully selected, very keenly designated. Grammatically perfect, every word is properly stated. You hear it back a million times and still you can't believe it. Just like an electric circuit with the voltage overloaded. Zoom!
But you know, rough like me, you know, rough like me. Cause anytime me come, dangerous. And anytime me come, cantankerous. Me nicer than the coffee, we in a Thomas. Yes, code the melody, me don't anxious. No way. But boy, you walk out the place and I screw up the face and them not say. Walk round the place with the gun in all your ways, you're not safe. Oh, yeah. Put down the coke, put down the crack. Cause I call the melody, no one, none of that. Cause anytime me come, dangerous. And anytime me come, cantankerous. Me nicer than the coffee, we in a Thomas. Yes, me is a youth, me don't anxious. No.
So she didn't have a daughter, she didn't have a son. She said, the link doesn't work, run up the stairs and come. And if it don't come quick in a corner, know that's fun. So I grab a bunch of rolls and I started to run. Here I come. Whoa. 2 months later, she said, come and get your son. Cause I don't want your baby to come tie me down. Not because you are old and I am young. Yes, while I'm young, yes, I wanna have some fun. Run me down. Shoodly waddle diddly woodly diddly whoa. Sweet. I'm broad, I'm broad, I'm broader than Broadway. Yes, I'm broad, I'm broad, I'm broader than Broadway. When you go to Volcano, it's like a stage show. You have man that swing DJ and blow. Bully Daddy Jadio, bully B.O.E.O. Bully, swing. And the kids of Mama Rosie tell me to come. Said she didn't have a daughter, she did have a son. She said the lift doesn't run, run up the stairs and come. And if you don't come quick, and I'm gonna see you son. So I grab a bunch of rolls and I started to run. Here I come. Here I come. 2 months later, she said, come and get your son. Cause I don't want your baby to come. Tie me down, and cause you are old and I am young. Just while I'm young, yes, I wanna have some fun. Run me down. Shoot it up, boom, boom, diddly, whoa. Swing. Extra size, extra size, extra size than size way. Extra broad. Extra broad, extra broader than Broadway. And the intercom rose, they tell me to come. Said she didn't have a daughter, she did have a son. Here I go.